So hey, Preach, what do you think of this beef between Machine Gun Kelly and Eminem?
Honestly, I think it's as real as Michael Jackson's death in 9/11. It's just a distraction for publicity stunts while the world leaders get away with more of their bullshit.
Did you write him about the movie idea you have?
No, not yet.
Well, why not? Sounds like it would be an awesome movie, even better than 8 Mile.
Because I can't handle the rejection. Besides, I have more important things to do right here, with you.
Dancing on the
beat. I stood behind you at first, but I never felt like I was protected. So I stood beside you for respect, and I felt neglected. So now I'm in front of you, debating which way I should keep myself directed. Should I lean and teach this earth, or I bow face towards the other direction? Which way? Either or, I bet I might get the wind that keeps blowing. I'm affection for the fifth, but no strength to keep control of them. I'll let you breathe if you just let me be. Let's just see what happens when a line gets crossed. Or be a rejected, not by doing a piece of freedom. I got that brave heart, brain smart and staying sharp. You got your brainwashed, play soft. When I shit demolish, I get this shit abolished. We stand, we'll get abolished. The feud's in when you're left for garbage. Time to take the trash. Yo, hope when the kids will load those bags. Takes for days when I told to what I post, but I couldn't get away. I'm a flip on a rejection that once was a main. Subject to the breath and I felt the right questions. Hey, that's not right, that's lit. Like when I take a big breath, I save the day with a way I keep myself checked. No disrespect until the respect gets tarnished. Then begins the day with a sin and get started grinning. And I wrapped up all of the shards from the broken mirror. I peer the moment you enter inside of my darkness. Reflection staying clear when I'm near the heartless. Lost in my dimensions, kingdoms of heaven is willing out real love. No time for pretending. If it's the symbol for venom, landing thoughts of the kids can enter into our true world. Fuck the new world, I never made that order. Supporters and quarters of most of the hoarders, preparing for the wars with pride. All this love held so high, but no one is ever willing to die. It takes a villain in disguise, revealing to the minds to sympathize. The enemy lies, frenemies trying to win the Emmys with the way they keep lying. Now that's a net that's risen, it's physical. I smile through all the pain from which it created. Although I feel hated every day, wait till the grave is properly painted. I'm painted within, making the decision of which it gets overrated. But what gets famous is just the same as the stage, with puppets being illuminated. And I can do what they want me to do. Walls that keep holding me back stop me from hanging any plaques. Getting lost and dipping away from the right tracks. I'm on the right path with my family scene. I like that, he'll let me like that. Don't worry about a thing, Mike, cause you know that I'll be right back. Nothing could keep me from releasing these enemies to help those people to fight back. No suppression, the lessons, obsessions with question, causing the light to become a white black. I might lack the aggression of even fight, but I can still write to a tough track. Now I'm ducking up a bluff on the silver part that I love, but the shit no one I know can ever bite back. That keep it tight, man. You know I'm broken, I'm still the hope of the future for most. But when it's spilling in inside, I'm just feeling the focus toast. All that Holy Ghost, don't try to smite.
Continued.